What's up? So today I'll be showing you how to make a Lego Sonic. So you need a Lego body, you need to paint it blue, and you need to paint that, and you need to paint that. I painted the body, and you need this pans that I did not make. You put them together, and then for the shoes, you must need this metallic red plate, and then the white might work, but I don't have any white one by ones. Okay, there we go, Sonic's shoe. And then you need to do the same thing on Sonic's other shoe. Okay, now you put the shoe on Sonic's feet. Like that. But this figure might be taller than a regular figure, like 2 inches or like 5 inches. And then you need a one by one dark blue Lego piece, and then you'll put it on his head like that. And you need a 1x2 Lego piece, a Lego plate. Then there we go, Sonic's the Hedgehog. And if you want him in running position, all you do is you do that, that, and that. Sonic the Hedgehog. So don't forget to say, oh, and by the way, you could take off his shoes and make him, oh, whoopsie. I accidentally dropped the shoe, and I'm gonna pick it up. So, yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. So don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below. And bye. But before you shall, while I was building this, you shall pause this video and collect these pieces and get the paint. So don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment down below, and bye.